hated me all along. I was a burden weighing down their lives. It was almost too perfect, like I was part of a play. That's all it took, a few simple questions. The play I'd been living came to an end. But they tried and tried until they became exhausted and snapped. After that, there was no going back.
No, you don't. You don't ever need to come home.
Things that no